Hello, I'm John Russell. In today's lesson, let's explore one area of connection between grammar and pronunciation. Specifically, let's examine how Americans use word stress when saying phrasal verbs. Word stress refers to saying a word louder or in a higher pitch. It draws attention to important pieces of information. What about phrasal verbs? Phrasal verbs are groups of words that have a meaning different from what the individual words suggest. Phrasal verbs consist of a verb and another short word, or words. Consider this example. Pick out. It has the verb pick and the short word out. Americans generally stress the last word in a phrasal verb. Listen to this sentence. He picked out a gift for his mother. Note that I placed stress on out, the last word in the phrasal verb. Let's consider another example. Pick up. He picked up his children from school. He picked up his children from school. If you compare the examples we have explored, you might notice one reason why Americans stress the last word in phrasal verbs. It is often the last word in the phrasal verb that changes the meaning. When you use phrasal verbs, pay careful attention to the ending of the phrasal verb. Try to stress it when you practice speaking. That's all for today. Keep up the good work.